Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machines.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Would you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Thank you. Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought any would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Workers, assemble.
Caleb, there you are. The Shiring brothers are saying we're under attack.
Brothers are idiots, Lilith.
They saw rocks in the sky.
Zenos, here.
Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
This way, boys!
Cross
the
Space
Marine!
Ah!
destroy them!
Here they come.
This way!
They got no way out.
Blast the Space Marines!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Warhammer.
Enemy sighted!
Cannon, Captain.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Personal message cache. Guardsman Thomas Alexander. Must be going back home. Much snowy, that's for certain. Big by birds for the launch of the York attack. Feathers are all dead, you're to kill everyone. All the guard center.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Yeah. You have saved us.
Rise, guardsmen. You saved yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonos, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. But they fight on.
Only in death does duty end. What?
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. Got it wrong. Watch over those who fight me.
I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is in a front.
There he is.
Space Marine!
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Weapons authorization confirmed.
Through here.
Kill every last one of them!
target that squid!
Dropship!
Ship incoming!
Sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacus. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Not in the disease ward, Dominus. What's wrong with her?
Orc projectile to the leg, Negus Cassian.
Amputations are down the hall.
Very well, I shall prepare for the implant grafting.
No implants. Just get rid of her leg and stitch her up fast. We're at war.
Thank you. shoot those humans! Now get this girl!
Beyond the ruins, and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got here. Nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to the ground floor before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
Cannons of victory!
That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Just get the ship out of orbit, pilot. Lieutenant Mirror. The orcs cut off our reinforcements.
Damn it. I suggest we move the unit to a more defensible position, sir.
Do it! And make sure...
take their place. My mate Gareth. An orc chopped his leg off and he bled out.
Charge.
Nothing I could do. The officers are all dead. Second lieutenant's taken over. She's keeping us focused. Wait. We're moving out.
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
cables.
They must be powering warp contraptions across the battlefield.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Yeah.
the rock at last.
No room for that jump back, Captain. That rock delivered the orcs right into the gun fortress.